My name is Talisha Sparkles, and today I'm reacting to Boys to Men, Let It Snow. The album was Christmas Interpretations, and the year was 1993. Yeah. All right, let's go. Wait. One thing, feel me? I got a situation for y'all, a new little, you know what I'm saying? Because the last one electrocuted me, you know what I'm saying? So what we gonna do is we gonna go with, I got something else, feel me? It's a whole, if I can find an attachment to turn it on. Where, okay, yeah, still I tried to put it, you know, on low key. I want to, because this, again, this one has modes. I think this is the mode I like. I don't like the flat, the fast mode. That one is slow. That one is still, okay. That one is slow. Cut it off. Cut it off. Okay. We're gonna go with that one. I don't wanna flip through modes again. Let's just Boys to Men, Let It Snow. This Christmas. Let it snow. Wow, wow. Sing one, yeah. Hey.
It's another Christmas holiday.
Scrimmer, y'all.
It's a joyous thing. Let the angels sing.
He ain't trying to hug her. He's trying to get that note out. You better sit back like you hit that note. Now you hit it. I don't care what the weather. Let me hear it one more time. That was like a, I guess it was movie and even video influences. Since I was a kid, I wanted to like go to a cabin vacation and like do this type of shit with my friends. When I got older, now I'm older, still ain't did shit, but I'm gonna do it. You feel me? One day.
Come over here and help me trim the tree.
I know what you meant.
I wanna wrap you up, baby.
What a fool. That Lumity Pie. She's still trying to hug that man. She's trying to get the notes out, bruh. I sound like he did snow disappeared.
Let it snow,
baby. Come on, Wanye.
Oh, cheer with the weather.
Yeah. He says, this video because it's like a, you know what I'm saying, everybody coupled up, double dated, you know what I'm saying, again, going on the trip, vacation, you're grown, all your friends, y'all doing good, y'all, you know, older now, exchanging gifts under the tree, playing the piano, you got Brian McKnight on the piano, you feel me? I will say one thing that was missing out of this video was food. Old girl had that little pot on the stove. What happened? I ain't seen no aluminum foil, no nothing. Where the food at? And I don't want to see no turkeys. I don't even eat turkey. What? I ain't see no turkeys. I don't want to see no turkeys. I really don't even want to see no ham. You know what I'm saying? I ain't see no cornbread, but it's cool. You know what I'm saying? We got the marshmallows at the fire pit. That was the whole, you know what I'm saying? It was aesthetics. Marshmallows at the fire pit. That's the only piece of food I saw. You know what I'm saying? I seen cups. I ain't know what was in it. It is what it is, though. I don't care about the drinks. I wanted to see a little, you know, some pie, something. But that song is it's nice, you know what I'm saying? It's couple nice, it's playing in the house with everybody nice, you know what I'm saying? It's Christmas playlist savvy. So Boyz II Men, Let It Snow. It's on my Christmas playlist. You know what I'm saying? So if you like, add it to yours. It's throwback, feel me? It's a classic, so a lot of people already got it on their playlist. But I'm just saying, if you forgot to put it on there, put it on there. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to get somebody to take these lights off professionally because no more problems. I ain't doing this no more. Y'all done got enough of electricity out of me this week. It's been real. Comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. My name is Talisha Sparkles. If you didn't know, I'm out. Peace.